hasn't yet written in English. Your life began in a world of music, in a world filled with the love of Yiddish and the Yiddish character, suffused with the poignant beauty of the past, its shtetls, its pathos, and its people. Your music is a powerful stream, pulling people through past worlds and bringing their souls closer to God. Today, Avram, you are a strong leader, builds communities. Your magnetic personality combines with a tranquil demeanor and soft-spokenness, giving you the rare ability to connect instantly to people, both young and old. You are devoted to chesed, a compassionate listener who knows when silence is more powerful than talking. Whether on college campuses or at events that you and your wife Yael have created in your home, people show up, merging and melding together, drawn by your beautiful essence and inspired by your unique Torah, a Torah of Chazal and of Chesed, of Chalacha and of Halicha. Now, together with Yael and your daughter Rabbi, you'll be heading to the funky neighborhood of Chelsea in Manhattan, where you will be heading up a Beis Hillel, or in other words, a non-denominational open Orthodox Chabad house. There, your creativity, Avram, your neshama and inclusiveness will bring countless young men and women closer to their Jewish identity and closer to the Ribono Shel Olam. Avram, on behalf of YCT Rabbinical School and for the benefit of Klal Israel, we hereby confer upon you Avram Mlotek, Avraham Yitzchak Mlotek, Ben Zalman Natan, Devorah Shoshan, the authority to decide questions Jewish law and practice, Yoreh Mitzvah Ve'eter. We also declare that we have found you to be, by character and by training, fit to serve as a rabbinic leader of a community, a Rav Manhig Yisrael.